Each HVAC system has different speeds or stages of operation. The speeds are single stage, two stage, and variable speed. First, a single stage system operates at either full capacity or is turned completely off. Trained single stage units are affordable options initially, but may lead to more energy use as the unit switches on and off to maintain the temperature for ideal home comfort. Second, a two-stage system controls the temperature in your home more accurately than a single-stage system because it operates at a high and low setting, and therefore uses less energy and is more efficient than a single-stage. This system is ideal for homes with many rooms or temperature fluctuation. Two-stage systems are also more efficient in removing moisture and reducing humidity in the home. Lastly, a variable speed system is the most efficient and quiet system. A variable speed system has the capability to maintain the highest level of temperature control and provides optimal humidity control. This system is ideal for homes that experience temperature swings and/or high humidity. This option has more upfront costs but can offer a more energy-efficient solution. Trained HVAC specialists can answer questions and help determine what speed system is best for you. Contact us to take steps towards your ideal home comfort solution.